New at 6 tonight, new Lenox police releasing photos of three men wanted for carjacking a rideshare driver at gunpoint. This happened at 6:15 this morning as the driver was picking up a customer in the 1600 block of Eagle Circle. Police say a white Hyundai drove up to the victim's Toyota Venza. Two men got out and demanded the driver's car. A third person stayed in the Hyundai. They all drove away.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.